Welcome back guys, it's your boy Shashank with a new video summary. Of course, it's a love story. Written by Sudeep Nagarkar, you are the password to my life. This book is combined with three love stories, one long-term friendship story and an online friendship. Then let's dive into the story. First story is about the friendship of two teenagers, Kavya and Virat. They were not best friends from school, but they became best friends in college. They were password to their life, like they were strength to each other. Kavya was extrovert and joyful person, whereas Virat was opposite to her. Virat didn't have his parents, so he lived alone near his college in his apartment. Kavya used to tease every boy in the college, like there will be one girl like Kavya in every college, I guess. She didn't even spare Virat when it comes to teasing. One day, Kavya and Virat went to bar to have drinks, of course. There he tells to Kavya that he wants to come in relationship with Mehak. Kavya laughs, as she knew that he wouldn't even talk to her. Kavya and Virat used to tease every single person they meet, and Kavya wanted to run away without giving the pill. And they do it. Crazy, right? So when they were going on bike, they see two girls riding scooty, and Kavya asks them like they were lesbians or what. By this we can know how their bonding was and how crazy they were. I too have a bestie like bestie, but she is a bit mature and she never do such things. Lol. Now comes to the first love story, which is of Virat and Mehak, as both Virat and Mehak were in the same college and there was an event of salsa. When Virat asks her to join him, she rejects as Virat didn't know how to dance. Then Kavya takes a promise from him that even after his relationship, they will be best friends. Then only she will help him to get in the relationship with Mehak. Then she makes him like she arranges his relationship. Okay. Then Virat and Mehak practices a lot, but Virat was bit nervous. So he will win or not. So he goes to talk to seniors and asks them to lose in the competition. But they kick him out of them. Who will wish to lose, man? In competitions, everyone wants to win. Then the competition day arrives, and but Mehak didn't come to college on that day. So Virat gets worried and he tries to call her, messages her, but she didn't receive or respond. When he get to know that the reason which was that whatever he spoke with the seniors was listened by Mehak, so she didn't want to talk to him. So he goes to house, but to his surprise he finds his room open, and there Mehak stands in a blue dress. Like after that, Mehak proposes Virat and Virat accepts it. And this is the end of the first love story, and next comes the second love story of Rohan and Zoya. About this love story, about this relationship, like there is very less information. It has only about the breakup. Zoya was a simple girl from Muslim community. Zoya was tall, fair with black eyes and a dimple. And Rohan likes the dimple very much. He often teases her like if these dimples didn't come to their children, then he will divorce her. Zoya was a regular blood donor and she wanted to work in NGO. And she wanted breakup from Rohan because Zoya was from a traditional Muslim family and her family didn't support in intercaste marriages, and they broke up. And this is the end of the second love story, and the next comes the third love story, which is of Rohan and Ritima. Rohan used to work in MNC and he loved to learn French. So he was getting lessons from Ritima, who was very much big from Rohan, like 7 to 8 years big, and she used to support Rohan very much. She helped Rohan to come out of his past breakup, and one day Aditya, Rohan and Virat go to bar. Here, both Aditya and Virat convince Rohan to propose Ridhima, and he actually does it and she accepts it. Then sometimes like Rohan used to get some memories of Zoya and cried very much. Ridhima used to help him a lot at that times. Like there is a shayari, like let me read it to you. Uske saath rehte rehte hame chahat si ho gayi. उसके साथ रहते रहते हमें चाहत सी हो गई, उससे बात करते करते हमें आदत सी हो गई, एक पल भी ना मिले तो अजीब सी बेचैनी रहती है, दोस्ती निभाते हमें मोहब्बत सी हो गई, अब तो अजीज भी वो है और नसीब भी वो है, दुनिया की भीड़ में करीब भी वो है, उनकी दुआ से चलती जिंदगी क्योंकि खुदा भी वो है और तकदीर भी वो है, क्या बात है. Now comes the online friendship part, which is of Virat and Aditya. There is not much information about it. As these two met each other on an online blog, they didn't meet each other, even they lived in the same city, but used to talk daily. Like they used to talk daily things, whatever happened in their daily life. And after some time they got so much comfortable that they used to talk about the relationship. Like I can relate. I have many friends outside Karnataka whom I met on Instagram, Telegrams and games, etc. Then comes the climax. Virat hears about Kavya's accident and he runs to hospital. Then he gets to know that Kavya has lost her eyesight. Virat stays in hospital like till she recovered, but because of no eyesight, she can't be like she used to be. Then one day, Mehak gets to know that Rohan was her cousin and also friend of Virat. Then Virat takes some courage and tells to Rohan about this, about Mehak and his relationship. But he was like, if you don't hurt her, then I won't hurt you, bro. That brother thing. The Valentine's Day arrives was near, but they couldn't celebrate on 14th as Ridhima had online classes, so they decide to celebrate on 13th Feb. So Rohan asks everyone to come to Ridhima's house and asks Virat to buy cake on the way. So Kavya asks for a sandwich too. So Virat goes and buys cake and sandwich. But he didn't return for a long time, so Rohan called and Virat didn't receive. Then while watching news, they find out that there was a bomb blast in a bakery. Mehak tells that it was the same bakery where Virat went to buy the cake. And when they go there, they find out that Virat was dead. This broke everyone. Now, after few months after Virat's death, now Rohan is taking care of Mehak and Kavya, and boom, the story ends here. Thank you very much for watching. Do like, share and comment, and do subscribe to my channel Storilance and follow my Instagram handle. Let's meet in the new video. Until then, bye bye guys.